So today I'm using a mixture of different colours for our Easter nails. You can use whatever colours you like. Traditionally people tend to stick with the pastels, but go wild, I say. All you need to do is make sure that the base colour is set before you start any of your art. On this nail I have used a grey base and I'm using a mint green for the polka dots. So every Friday that ever comes along. Now this is one of our feature nails. This is going to be our little chick in the egg, and I'm using the white from OPI to create that jagged little shell, and we're going to create our little feature with the eyes and nose above. Run, bang, 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 bang goes the farmer's gun.
Run, rabbit, run. Don't give the farmer his fun. He'll get by without his rabbit pie. So run, rabbit, run.
Now this little guy here is going to be our other feature nail, and what I suggest with this little bunny is that once you've applied your base coat of the head with the ears, the little bunny ears, you are then going to let that set for a few moments and continue on to your thumb. So that way when you come back to place the eyes and the nose, you know that the base has been set for a little while underneath. At least this way you're going to create a perfect finish without messing up the white that you just did.
Run, rabbit, run. Bang, goes the farmer's gun. Run, rabbit, run.
So now that you know that the little bunny's head has had time to dry, you can come back in and place the pink in the ears. You're going to do this, and this is going to give a bit more depth to the little bunny, and then you're going to apply the nose and the mouth and the little whiskers. Okay, so now you've gone and done all your art, and the best thing you can do right now is make sure that you protect it using a good top coat. Now, as always, my favorite is the Lemos top coat, so what you want to do is make sure you apply a really good liberal coat of this top coat and allow it to dry. Should be solid dry in about 12 minutes and give your Easter nails a good chance at lasting all the way through Easter. You